Tomorrow will be your 2-year wedding anniversary. Congratulations. Yes. That's exciting.
I know. I'm very lucky. I mean, I was so lucky. I must have done something really, really right in my life to get that reward.
That's sweet. Well, you're a very, very good person, and that's number
good,
one.
I'm good, but no, I'm not a very, very good person.
Yeah.
I'm good.
But you're pretty good. You're pretty good.
Yeah, but he's better than me.
What is number two? What's two? Is that cotton? What is the second year?
I don't know what you're talking about. I think it's cotton.
You're supposed to do something like cotton.
Cotton what?
Anything cotton.
But what do I do with the cotton?
You know what I did for our second year portion? We do the thing every and for the second year it was cotton, and this is how much I love her because I hate cotton balls. But I made I glued cotton balls and I made the number 2 on a canvas and framed it and did 2 out of cotton balls because it was cotton. So that's what I did. You can do anything stupid.
For what? To present it to him?
Well. No, don't steal my idea. You're not going to do that.
I'm not going to do that number 2 in cotton. He's like, what?
Listen.
Where is this thing now?
All I'm saying is...
Do you still have it?
Well, no, she threw it away. Yes, she still has it.
Like an art.
It was kind of a joke, but it's cotton, and it's cotton balls because I hate cotton, so it was kind of... Anyway, forget it.
I mean, I don't know what's more weird, that you made the 2 or that you hate cotton. Why would anyone hate cotton? What's wrong with cotton?
What is wrong with cotton balls? I can hardly say it. What, when you... when you touch them? Not...
Everybody says, oh, it feels like cotton.
No, no, yes.
Oh, this is good cotton.
Yes.
It's like...
Yes, but cotton, like a shirt or a T-shirt, but not the balls. I can't. I really hate this, especially like if you've gone to the dentist and they have to put it. Oh, I hate that.
Yeah, it's horrible.
Anyway, this will get edited out. We don't have time for this. I have been trying to teach myself Spanish, so I've been doing a Spanish word of the day.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so I thought I would teach you an English word so that...
Okay, I know English very well.
Okay, I know. So your English word, and you'll say the word, and then you'll say what it means, and it's flabbergasted.
Flabbergasted.
That's right.
I had said the word before. You see, my in American
What
English?
About discombobulated? Discombobulated.
Wait, say it again, and I
say. See, Matt, I told you.
No,
this
no, no. Say it again.
I knew that was a better one, and he goes, "Tell her to say flabbergasted, discombobulated."
Discombobulated. give me like 3 times. Flinglomblastulating.
Come here. Come here. Discombobulated.
Disflinglomblastulating. It's because I'm nervous. Hold on.
You're not nervous.
Yeah, discombobulating.
Discombobulated.
Discombobulating.
That
is not even a word. You're just doing it to ruin my.
It is a word. It means confused or disorganized. Discombobulated.
Discombobulated.
Say it one more time.
Say it again.
Discombobulated.
Discombobulated. No, I mean, it's a stupid thing.
All right.
Discombobulated.
Right?